he was so big and fat that he broke his little bed.
Uh-oh.
And I went in, like, and caught him.
Did you have to wade in the water?
Yes. Ah. He was waiting to be captured, actually.
Where does this guy live?
He was with his family, too. His toenails,
yeah.
He has to cut his because when he doesn't cut his toenails, his legs will end up getting because if he doesn't drink healthy stuff and eat healthy stuff, then his legs will start to get longer.
Uh-oh.
Because if he sleeps, because he keeps his legs under the covers too long,
yeah.
he'll end up getting long legs because of that. He found out that in the morning.
Uh-huh.
Because in the morning, something happened. He screamed. And actually seeing enemies grow, because seeing enemies actually glow when they're scared.
Wow, I did not know that.
This kid's gotta get away fast because they have violent creeps attacking him.
Uh-oh.
And he's trying to get away from them. But at least it's like a human that can hold up in it. There's one more seat left. There's an island with the center of the pool. There's some more. Passport stinking.
Is he too big to get on the airplane?